Earth has many satellites, including the natural moon as well as artificial lights, placed in orbit for scientific research, communication, and navigation purposes. Other planets have their own moon and artificial satellites too. Earth itself is a satellite of the Sun, as are each of the other planets in our solar system. Still, despite the many different kinds of satellites, the physical forces that keep all satellites in orbit is same: gravity. Gravity is an attractive force between any objects with mass. When an object that is not supported by anything falls due to the force of gravity of another object, and then it is said to be in free fall. An orbit is essentially a path of constant free fall. For example, the moon is falling toward Earth. However, it also has an orbital speed from the momentum gained during its formation that allows it to fall around the Earth with a trajectory that follows the same curve as Earth's surface. Because these paths are parallel, the moon perpetually falls around Earth without ever touching it. In our solar system, the time it takes each planet to complete an orbit around the Sun varies greatly. Inner planets have much shorter orbits in distance and in time than outer planets have. For example, Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun, completes an orbit around the Sun in just 88 days, while Earth takes 1 year to make a complete orbit. Pluto, whose average distance from the Sun is 40 times greater than Earth, takes 248 years to complete its orbit. In addition, outer planets also take a long time to orbit the Sun because they have slower average orbital speed than inner planets. Closer to the Sun, the pull of gravity is very strong, so a planet needs a lot of speed to stay in orbit. If the planet does not move fast enough, gravity would cause it to fall into the Sun. In general, the stronger the force of gravity, the more speed it needed to keep the planet falling around instead of into the object it is orbiting, because the force of gravity begins with the distance. There is a less gravity farther away from the Sun, so less speed is needed to keep an object in orbit. Mercury has an average orbital speed of 48 km per second, whereas Earth's average orbital speed is 30 km per second, and Pluto's average orbital speed is only 4.7 km per second. The Moon orbits Earth at a speed of approximately 1.023 km per second. That means during this time it travels a distance of 3683 km per hour. And that's why doesn't the moon hit Earth even though it is falling toward it. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time.